And now it's time for Silly Songs with Southpaw, the part of the show where Southpaw comes out and sings a silly song. Joining Southpaw, Dr. Download and Mr. Sticky Fingers, who together make up the infamous gang of hypocrites, the Christians who pirate everything.
We are the
Christians who pirate everything. We just get online and surf around. And if you ask us to purchase anything, we'll just tell you
we pirate everything.
Well, I never bought a CD and I never paid for cable. And I never buy a movie cause they cost like 20 bucks. And I don't support rock artists and I never have proof of purchase. And I never pay for Photoshop Deluxe.
Cause we're the Christians who pirate everything. We just get online and surf around. And if you ask us to purchase anything, we'll just tell you
we pirate everything.
Well, I borrow Christian CD and I save it on my laptop. Then I burn 100 copies, then I sell them on eBay. All the rest I give to sinners, yes, I do it all for Jesus. I have prayed about it, God said it's okay.
Hey!
Cause we're the Christians,
we pirate everything. We just get online and surf around. And if you ask us to purchase anything, we'll just tell you
we pretty much pirate everything. Okay, so I burned a few copies of Lifehouse and Switchfoot. I call it creative budgeting. I'm just being a good steward of the few resources God's given me. I'm with ya. I bought a bootleg DVD of The Passion of the Christ a few years ago. It was a quality copy, and that movie was off the cathedral, yo.
That's nothing. I've Xeroxed dozens of copies of the New Testament. And I'm not buying all those Bibles just to give out to my friends who might not even become Christians. Shoot, God's the one who wrote it anyways, not Zondervan.
Yeah.
Well, I've never smoked a doobie, and I've never mugged an old guy, and the people of the same sex have never turned me on. Well, I've never called Christmas Xmas, and I'll never host a dogfight, so I think that I'm entitled to some songs. Cause we're the
Christians who pirate everything. We just get online and surf around. And if you ask us to purchase anything, we'll just tell you
we pirate everything.
Well, I've never bought a CD and I've never paid for cable. And I never buy a movie, I just bootleg it instead. And I don't support rock artists and I've never read Romans 13. I love God, but the FBI can go drop dead. Pass the thumb drive.